Igor's theme. I already listened to this album, but I'm going to give y'all like an honest review. It's been a while since I've listened to it, though. And I'm going to give y'all the most honest review ever. Because I'm low-key. It's starting to get really overplayed for me. But again, it's been so long, bro. I got a couple of the songs still in my rotation. Basically, if y'all don't know the point of the album, it's like, I think it's like, isn't it like he likes to die or some shit? At least for my desktop, I'm sure y'all know. Cheeks Inc. Is good. Basically, like, doesn't he like a guy or some shit? And then, like, but it's like something about, like, the guy doesn't like him, and then it ends with, like, are we still friends? So, like, are we still friends? And it's, like, a loop or some shit? I don't know. It's, like, some creative shit. I mean, this song's all right. Gotta give it such an honest review, too. I got y'all. I mean, this song's good, but like, I don't know if it's really cool concept. Yeah, nah, the concept is really cool though. I'm not saying the concept. I just don't know if this is really my kind of style, you know. I've listened to this album more. It's good, but Earthquake, bro. I think we've all listened to Earthquake. Come on. I'll still play it for the sake of the album listen, but for real this time.
Hold up. Don't leave my fault. Don't leave, it's my fault.
Don't leave. All comes crashing down, I need you.
Song so tough. These colors are looking tough. I don't know how I just figured out with these colors.
We're changing up the colors for the sake of the album.
It's making
hard. Hold on. I know Cardi's verse. Trust.
Fuck, I know. You make me up. Set me up. Hey, like old Vicky.
Alright, can someone act? Alright, all jokes aside, can someone please translate what the fuck he just said? I don't speak Cantonese. That is a whole other foreign language to me, bro. What the fuck did he just say? Nah, for real. If y'all know it, like. If y'all know what he said, let me know, because.
Don't leave.
So how you feel? No conversation now. Everybody light your stream up.
Darling, it's my fault.
I think I kind of remember this one. How about you shut your bitch ass up? Okay, I kind of remember this one. Yo, this shit's actually kind of hard, I ain't gonna lie to you. This song is actually good. My favorite on this album, though, like if I had to pick, probably gonna be like... I don't know. What's on this album again, chat? Damn. This album really did get outplayed for me. It's definitely, I don't know about the best song. I know Earthquake is kind of overrated, but like, it's still a good song, bro. Definitely going on a playlist. I don't know why I have it on there. Low key decent. I won't even lie. Exactly what you run from in the end of chasing. I actually like, don't remember that, so. What's good, Gusty? Next song, I actually don't remember this song at all. Oh, because it's a fucking interlude. You can't avoid, but just chasing it and just like try. So there's only, what, 11 songs on this album?
There's always an obstacle.
Running out of time. Now, this song is fire, bro. Go full screen. Are you excited to go to school? No, not actually. This song's like, it's slower. I don't know, it's like, I feel like this is something you like listen to when you're like alone for real. You're just like alone showing. Hard as shit, chat. Shit. Anyway. But I will say, production on this album, 10 out of 10. One thing I will say, production on this album is fucking amazing. Imagine when we all heard this number. Come on. Let's go, Cash. This song is definitely one of his best, though. You know, it's like, what, one of his biggest, I know that. Definitely one of his best. I think we can all agree. Everybody like this stream up. Tough. Yeah. Everybody like this stream. This is one of the best songs on the album, 100%. We can all agree. Tough. What's next? We got All Right, Boys Are Gone, also one of the best songs on the whole album. Classic looks and vibrant colors. Amazing song. Don't shoot me down. Come on now. You got me by my neck. Nah, you showing. Oh, faking you mad. Better call you a cab. I ain't taking you home. Yeah, I'm brushing you off. Cause this Parker is cold. You're my favorite girl, so don't leave. Stay right here. Yeah, I want you right now. You invited me to breakfast. Why the fuck your ex here? Let's see if you round the god around this time next year. Fucking dangerous. Yo, everybody go like the new video too. I don't know why I keep turning off my comments though. On that video, some bullshit, whatever. I left my wife to be here. What, bro? Type shit. Anyway.
Don't shoot me down.
What we got? What? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is a short ass album, bro. See you again. I'm gonna say fuck away from me. Stay the fuck away from me. Stay the fuck away from me.
Stay the fuck away from me.
Appreciate you, dog. Puppet. After Puppet, we got What's Good. Gone Gone / Thank You. Amazing. Are we still running? Dude, this album is really fucking... Even if you don't like the style isn't you, but you got to admit though, like you got to give this. The concept is amazing. The production's amazing. The setting up of the album is amazing. I'm not even trying to glaze, but it's just facts. It's all done so perfectly. What's good? That's a five. Everybody like up the stream. W Igor in the chat. Say, there's like, ain't nothing new, bro. Listen to it. Appreciate you for liking the stream. This song is also really good. Everybody like to stream up. This probably top five on the album. I'd say. I don't know. Everybody like to stream up. Chat, like to stream up. What are you doing in the stream? Listening to Igor by Tower of the Creator. I have a poster of this album somewhere. I just don't know where it is. Like, when I moved my room, it got lost. But I don't know. When I find it, it's definitely being put up. I want a flower boy and Call Me If You Get Lost and a state sale too. All masterpieces right there. And his first couple albums. I don't care what anybody says. Cherry Bomb though, low key a good album. Get 100 likes. Yeah, we don't got 100 people in here. One day though, trust. There's 6 people in here though, and only 5 likes. So there's one of y'all that are not liking.
But at some point, you come to your senses.
There's a smarter way to shop online, and I hate to tell you.
Metallica, bro, my friend loves fucking Metallica.
Don't check out until you've given.
What's good? Then Gone Gone / Thank You's top 3 on the album. I low-key forgot about this song and I don't love you anymore. Are we still friends? Everybody like the stream. Yeah, this is a short ass album. I low-key forgot how short this album was. Well, 11 songs if we're not counting that one interlude. 8 likes, appreciate y'all boys. I got a request. What's your request? How old are you? A grown-ass man. That's how old I am. This song is sounding good. Bad at this one, cool still. We'll keep it forgetting sometimes Tyler made Igor. It's so different than anything he has. Hold on, chat. We have a clown of the day. We have a clown of the day. Clown of the fucking day. The voices, they're here. I'm pretty sure it's this kid. Cohen, just asked for my shit. Hey, cuz, you can go on timeout for 24 hours. Try again tomorrow. Tough. What we got next? One of the best songs on the album, if not the best song on the album. Bro, how did you get to 12K? I just did it because I'm him. This song is fucking a masterpiece. It's long, though. Masterpiece. Yo, everybody give links of 5 to 50. Snap. My fault. I lucky thought you was hating. That's my bad, bro. You chilling, bro. Let me add you back, gang. My fault, bro. Who's running for president? Fuck. What are you talking about, cuz? I'll keep door number your snap. I don't got many people on my block list, but I'm also a YouTuber, my fault, cuz. Wait, was you Ray? Kamala versus Trump? Yeah, I know, dude. Thanks for reminding me. Were you Ray? Hold on. My fault, cuz. Wait, what's your snap? Whatever. What's good, Nat? Everybody like the stream up. Watching this in the hospital? What? Hold on. Damn, bro called me earlier for like the first time and said he was cheating and everything. Damn. Listen. He wasn't good for you anyway, Delilah. Okay? Listen. What you gotta do? What you gotta do? Does he have a best friend or a brother? Hit him up. Hit him up and get with him. See you at the family reunion, sweetheart. Bob is good at giving us advice. That's what I'm saying, bro. It's poison in that gumbo. Emotion from Dumbo. Ask me what my luck on that bitch walked outside the front door. Knock, 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 knock. I'm not shocked. I brought this on me. It's my fault. You gon' leave. Let's talk. See the weatherman told me it wasn't raining. My stupid ass brought umbrellas. I got a glimpse of your cloud. I feel better. Now it's 90 degrees. And all the tricks in my sleeve. It's just a sweat and delusion. Because I jet to conclusion. You got your thing. I got nothing.
crushes your spirit. It really does crush your soul.
Yo, don't even talk about my number, cuz. Vibes is the rookie font. Bro, I'm getting my hair cut though. Not that much. Alright, bro, hold on. So, yo ass gonna shut the fuck up for 10 minutes. Bowl of ice cream? Okay. You know how we do this shit, hold on. Chat, should I flame Riley or no? Because I'm thinking about it. I have a lot to say, chat. I'm playing with you. Riley, chill, I'm joking. I'm fucking with you, cuz.
Alright,
hold up. I don't love people anymore. Nah, we ain't gonna say nothing about Riley. Riley's getting a second chance. Shit, less. Oh, damn. I like you forgot about this song. Wasn't good for you, no facts. Face cam, please make a video. Dude. Go on OBS and just press the little plus button and add video capture. Get a camera. You gotta say your day was. My day's good.
Don't worry, chat.
We gave ourselves 1 year to get this dialed in from idea to finished product that we can actually start selling. We started recording, but people were like, what the hell are you guys doing? And that spurred interest, spurred people buying on our website. My advice is, don't do what your peers are doing. Try to take an untraditional path.
Yo, this one of the best songs on the album. Top 5 power. Would it matter if you disappear? Yes, it would matter. You gotta find your purpose in life. Everybody has a purpose, you gotta find it. You know what I mean? My feelings have gone away. Like, this whole album, bro. I feel like Tyler just fucked me. Okay, well, I probably shouldn't be saying that because the whole album, the point. Alright, never mind. More people is crazy. Look at you. Brother. Brother. You're cooked. You are so cooked. You have, bro, look at you. You look like a Walmart neon. You look like a Walmart neon. You make 2K edits. Look at you. You look like you stink. Do I need to say much more? Tough album. Low-key, perfect album. Nothing wrong with it. Production's great. Story's great. Concept's great. What more do I really have to say? What more do I have to say? 10 out of 10 album.